Think building an A-frame cabin seems complicated? Well, not with Planner 5D. All you need is a little creativity and you can build a modern cozy A-frame in just a few minutes. But first, please give this video a like, and if you want to try out all of our incredible design tools, make sure to sign up for our free pro trial. All right, let's get building. For this first example, we're going to build our A-frame using the Magic Cube. Resize it to your desired size, and then you can tilt the Magic Cube by pressing and holding Shift on your keyboard while your cursor drags the rotate button. Then you can raise the levitation to rest just above the ground. To make the other side of the roof, all you have to do is duplicate the layer and then repeat the same process of rotating the Magic Cube. You could just leave the two roof panels joined together at the top, but we're going to take it a step further. In the roof category, we're going to select this one and add it to the project, making sure to line it up so that there's just a little bit of overhang. Next, we'll change the texture and materials to match the Magic Cube. To create the floor of the A-frame, we'll use another Magic Cube by resizing it and changing the texture. Now for the entryway, go to the Doors category and select anyone that fits your style. Now all we have to do is fill in the gaps. Grab one more Magic Cube and scale it to the height of the door. And we'll do this on both sides. Then go back into the roof category and grab this triangular piece. Then all you have to do is scale it to size to fill in the gaps, and then duplicate it and flip the orientation for the other side. Once that's all done, you can take a step back and make any adjustments if anything is out of place. For this next example, we'll use this item from the roof category. Lower the levitation and adjust the width. You'll also need to adjust the height so that the angle of the A-frame is as tall or short as you would like it to be. Next, customize the texture and materials. Then duplicate and flip the layer, making sure that the top corners meet each other in the middle to form an A. Duplicate this layer again and then change the texture. This part will be used for the inside of the A-frame. Then once again, we can create a floor by using the Magic Cube. Next, we can create the front walls by using this triangular roof piece. Setting it back this far will allow us to have an enclosed porch. Add in any door you would like, and then fill in the gaps with either a window, a Magic Cube, or a triangular roof piece. All right, and that's all you have to do to make your own A-frame cabin completely from scratch in Planner 5D. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to subscribe to the channel, like this video, and let us know in the comments what type of design you would like to see next. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.